Daniel, there's a lot of dust in this computer.